Interesting examples of ones and tens, part 1.
So children, in the previous video you learned what are ones and tens and how to write numbers in the form of ones and tens. In this video, we will look at some more interesting examples of writing numbers in the form of ones and tens. Today is a school holiday and Pinky has come to her mother's stationery shop. New goods have come to the shop today. Look children, there are so many pencils, pens, sharpeners and erasers.
Pinky, whatever new stuff has come, can you please count and tell me the number of all the things? Here each packet will have 10 things and other items would be kept open in the box.
Okay, Mom.
Pinky counts the number of pencils first.
These are 10 pencils.
Then she counts the number of pens.
10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. These are 14 pens.
Children, you two are counting the number of all these things with Pinky, aren't you? After pens, she counts the number of sharpeners.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. These are 17 sharpeners.
And in the end, she counts the number of erasers.
10 and 10. These are 20 erasers.
Very good, Pinky. Thank you.
Come on, children. Let us now write these numbers in the form of tens and ones. First of all, let's look at the number of pencils, which is 10. This means it has 1 tens and 0 ones. Now let's look at the number of pens, which is 14. Now can you tell me how many tens and ones are there in it? Come on, let's see. This is 1 bundle of 10 pens and 4 more pens. That means it has 1 tens and 4 ones. Your answer was the same, right? Good! Come on now, let's look at the number of sharpeners, which is 17. If we make 1 bundle of 10 in this, then 7 more sharpeners remain, which means it has 1 tens and 7 ones. Now in the end, let's look at the number of erasers, which is 20. Can you tell me how many ones and tens are there in this? This is a bundle of 10 and there are 10 more erasers left. That means there is another bundle of 10. We have 2 bundles of 10. Therefore, 20 has 2 tens and 0 ones. Have you understood? That was all for today. In this video, we wrote numbers in the form of ones and tens. In the next video, we will look at some more interesting examples and will learn about some common mistakes which should not be done. Till then, bye